Dakshina is a showcase of Indian classical dance at its best. I got into dance and I started training in different dance form until I came to Indian classical dance and to Odissi in particular. My body and my mind were really prepared to this art form when I came to it as an adult. It has been like love at first sight, and there is no way back for me. So I selected this piece because I love them. They are beautiful. They allow me to showcase the intricacies of Odissi. The first piece is very vibrant, assertive and upbeat, while the second piece is quite intimate. Both of them are very feminine, so that's the reason why I chose them. It is a bit unusual for Odissi to have live music in this country. It is really powerful to be on stage with other artists, and in particular with musicians, because music is just the soul of dance. Akademi has been always supporting me since 2011. Working with them is absolutely great because they are highly professional, they respect and they understand this art form, so they're really equipped for delivering the best product to the audience in a way that is at the same time coherent with the principles of Indian classical dance, but at the same time really update with modern life. I hope that this is the beginning of a new phase in my work. My goal for the future is to collaborate with more artists and creating new projects and bringing to life new ideas.